I thought I'd need more than one because I'd probably end up like throwing it over the top of it, but fuck it. We did it! We did it all because Arashi has come into the stream. That is the only reason. And King Flame Wolf followed. I'm sorry, I didn't give you a proper welcoming. I was just kind of pissed off. I have no oil.
Do you see, Daniel? No. It has yielded.
What? No, I do not see. I'm blind.
It has for now. Come. Let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
You did everything, what do you mean? Take full control. Up here first, I could care less. I can't see shit because we've got no lantern wheel. It's fine.
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody!
And then there's me who has like 500. It's fine. No, I seriously can't read that. If you want to read that like in your own time, that is perfectly fine. It's just I can't see very well at the minute because of illness, and white on white is not gonna work up for me. Oh my god, I couldn't do that. Fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to unto him. I clearly can fucking read. And I can't read it. Same point to it. Need lantern oil. That is like my main thing. I ain't going in there. Like.
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
There is actually no fucking way. la 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 da 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 da. A monster behind that door, and I'm not really ready for it. I'm very not ready for it. Just keep going. Just keep. Fuck you! Nice, Carla. Nice. We can go down here with no lantern oil. Oh my god, yes. about to... Oh my god. I beg your pardon?
In the box, in the pipe.
That's not how I thought that was gonna come out, but sure. Thank you. shit. Bro, piss off! Hearing you out. Wait, what? Mal. I'm not gonna like this, am I? Jimmy, he's right there! Jimmy, how the fuck do I get past him? Hello, bro! You don't say shit! Gave Carl a mod so she can't do absolutely anything. Thank you. What? Wait. That looks like it goes further down, so let me go back over here.
August 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Happy Lantern. To God, there's no monsters in this bit.